Hello, my dear friends. This is Maimuna Bombewala, your guide and mentor for organic chemistry. We are talking about free radicals, and in free radicals, we have already talked about the generation and fate, and in that we have discussed these two points in our previous videos. That is how initiated, how a free radical mechanism is initiated, kis tarike se mechanism shuru hota, how it is propagated, kaise phailta. Right, we have seen the four mechanisms of initiation, we have seen the four mechanisms of propagation. And in this video, we will be talking about the last step, that is the fate of what will happen to the free radical when the reaction gets terminated. ठीक है, या हम ऐसे बोलिए कि reaction mechanisms में जब जब free radicals involved है तो हमेशा जो last steps रहेंगे reaction के, जिनको हम chain termination बुलाते, they can be either of these two types of reactions. One will be coupling, the other would be disproportionation. Now let us see what is coupling. Coupling मतलब जुड़ना, couple बनना, coupling reaction. मान लीजिए, for example, methyl free radical with another methyl free radical. This type of coupling reaction is a classic reaction which is seen in the substitution reactions of alkanes as the last step of the mechanism. I'll be soon be publishing video on substitution reactions of alkanes. Please do watch that video also. Right? So, देखिए अब यहाँ पर coupling कैसे हो रही? सिर्फ दो free radicals एक दूसरे से जुड़ जा रहे हैं. दोनों के पास one unpaired electron है, तो ये हो गए ethane. That's it. This is coupling reaction. The termination ka first reaction is done. Now let us talk about the second reaction, which is referred to as disproportionation. Disproportionation matlab improper distribution. By that also the reaction can get terminated. Right? Now see, for example, I take a CH3CH2 free radical. I take, for example, 2 moles of CH3CH2 free radical. लिखने के लिए मैं इसको इस तरीके से लिख सकती हूँ, CH3CH2 free radical. Another, say for example, CH3CH2 free radical. Such are my two. What do you call it? Them as ethyl free radical, CH3CH2, that is ethyl free radical. Now what is the product that I expect? Suppose I want to write the reaction directly. First let me tell you the what is the direct product, then I will show you how the product is formed. I can get one is CH3CH3, that is ethane. Okay, I will get one ethane, and one more thing which I can get is I can get CH2 double bond CH2. That is ethene bolye, CH2 double bond CH2. Now how these are formed? Let us see how these are formed. देखिए, this is for example, I say this is a free radical CH2. यहाँ पर एक C. Suppose ये H यहाँ से चला जाए, बाहर निकल जाए. This is H, for example, H is going outside the system by giving its electrons here. तो दोनों मिलके बन गए CH2. Double bond CH2, correct? और ये जो H free radical है, वो यहाँ पर आके लग जाए, तो यहाँ पर ये बन जाएगा क्या? Ethane CH3CH3, that's it. That is how simple the disproportionation reaction has occurred. एक जगह से एक H टूट गया, दूसरी जगह पे जाके लग गया. Improperly disproportionation. This is all about how the reaction, or what is the fate whenever free radical is formed, how the reaction is terminated. We have seen how it is initiated, we have seen how it is propagated, and finally we have talked about how the reaction has got terminated. In our coming videos, we are going to talk about the most important part of free radicals, that is stability of free radicals. Right, which is very significant when we talk about any reaction intermediate. सबसे important बात यह है stability. So we will be talking about the stability, and we will be comparing stability of different types of free radicals. We will also have a video on radical ion, a very important concept, which is also a reaction intermediate. So keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.